Okay, we're back. You didn't miss anything except for me walking out of the magic shop. That's all you missed. And this was the... If I remember correctly, this was the video. Well... Now, this was the first video where my PS2 started acting up. I need to get rid of 9 antidotes. Whoops. I screwed up. It's an easy fix, though. See, the thing about those crest crafts, you can't sell them. I know, I tried. I tried to sell them earlier, but unfortunately, the game won't let you sell them. And yes, that does stink. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this game is a lot of fun. It has its annoying parts, but it's fun. What I'm doing, I'm making my consumables items to where I don't have to worry about it. That's the whole purpose now of this is all my consumable items. I don't want to deal with it. Now, in case you're wondering, the weapons and armor, that's money. I figure if I'm going to do this, I might as well make some money off the deal, too. And yes, I'm still taking advantage of that glitch. That kind of bugs me. Why would you have a crack in the wallet and not have something behind it? I'm not fooling with these guys. They're not. They're not worth, you know, sweating a counterattack over. Damn it! I just got another travel vest. That's all right. My world is not going to end because of that. I'll probably Windows movie video this one and the next one together. That's two. I wish it would give you a throwaway option. One more fight I'm gonna have to do. Shucks. That's all my Donkey Kong. Okay. I'm just going to be content to run back and forth along here and just level grind. Goodbye. Okay, besides the toy hammer, everything else is weapons and or armor. So yeah, good thing. Yeah, my plan was simple right here. But unfortunately, my PS2 had other ideas. I'm gonna gamble the princess can't kill one. No counter. I don't need a counter attack. Dread it. Didn't need a counter attack right there. Dread.